I had a little pony. I had a little pony. His name was Dapple Gray. I lent him to a lady to ride a mile away. Now, in this poem, there is a little girl who had a little pony. She had named her pony as Dapple Gray. I lent him to a lady. Now, she has given, somebody has come, some lady has come to her and asked for this pony for some time to just ride a mile away. But what that lady did to the pony was very bad. That lady had whipped him, she had lashed him, she had drove him through the mire. I wouldn't lend my pony now for all the lady's hire. So you know here, the girl has got very scared that the lady had not taken very good care of her pony. So this is why she had decided that now onwards she is never going to give anybody on hire her pony. Because nobody takes care of her pony like she would be able to do. So she has refused and she had made it a decision that she is never going to lend her pony to anybody else.